The nominees for that award are
the star of the highest magnitude, presented by Stridex. The nominees are Shawn Michaels, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I'm a star.
Don't touch me, I'm a star.
Keep going.
No, hold on. Just I want to follow up.
The Undertaker. Psycho Sid. Bret the Hitman Hart.
Come on, sweetness.
And the winner is...
Tell us.
The Undertaker.
My goodness, star of the highest magnitude. Watch Walter Payton win his pin. Come on, McMahon, everybody knows nobody tough ever played for the Chicago Bears. Nobody.
And this is becoming a habit for the Undertaker. Winning his third Slammy here tonight. Live from suburban Chicago.
You gotta have respect for the dead.
To even be considered with those four other gentlemen, it truly is an honor.
Gentlemen.
And hopefully, I haven't hit my highest magnitude yet. I think that I would have to beat each one of those individuals before I could consider myself a star of the highest magnitude. Unfortunately for you, Sid, that means this Sunday I start my quest. Yeah.
Sid's a nut, you know.
To the creatures of the night, I thank you, and to my crew.
The Undertaker winning the highest star, indeed. Standing by right now, where is Doc?
I'm right over here, Vince. I'll tell you, we go for the WWF superstar. I'm here with...